Features can be used to create multiple parts within a single part studio. After a while, you may have several features within a single part studio, making it difficult to remember which features construct each part within the part studio. This video covers both feature filtering and feature folder functionality available within a feature list. At the top of the features list is the ability to search through the list by using filters. This includes filtering by part, type, name, folder, and variable. Click the filter icon and select one of the filters. It automatically inputs into the search box. You can also manually type in the filter you want to use by typing in a colon followed by the filter option. After the filter is applied, type in the search criteria you are looking for within that filter. In this example, filter by the type of feature and search for all existing extrude features. Filter by colon type and input extrude, and all existing extrude features appear. To look for features associated with a specific part, filter by using colon part and type in the name of the part. The results show all features that contribute to that filtered part. In addition, you can also filter by colon all parts. This filters for features that are associated with all the parts within the part studio. You can edit any feature that appears like you normally would by double-clicking or right-clicking and selecting edit. The ellipses that appears indicates other features. Hover over one to reveal the filtered out features. Filtering through features is helpful when you want to find a particular feature, but you can also organize features with feature folders. Folders can be used to group features together for certain parts, to group common features across multiple parts, or to simply organize the feature list. Let's go into how to use feature folders in a part studio. To create a folder in the features list, select the items you want to organize together, right-click, and select Add Selection to Folder. The folder name dialog appears. Type in a name and accept a new folder. The new folder is created with the name given. You see in parentheses the number of total features within that folder. Click the caret to open the folder to reveal the features within that folder. You can also create folders using the folder icon located at the top of the features list. Click on a folder icon, insert a name, and accept a new folder. You can click and drag features into the folder. You can also remove features from folders. If you want to unpack a folder, right-click on the feature and select Unpack Folder. This does not delete the features within the folder. If you want to delete a folder, click Delete. This action deletes all the features within that folder and the folder. One thing to note, when creating folders within the feature list, is the features and folders are order dependent. Features still need to be organized in the correct solve order to keep the parent-child relationship between them intact. Moving folders could result in features erroring if a folder with child features is moved above the parent feature. When creating features in a part studio, you can filter and organize a feature list to help with organization and understanding how features contribute to the design.